Hey guys, Tanner69046 here, and I'm back with another episode of Tornado Survival, Season 5, Episode I Forgot to Close the Window, Episode 15 and 16. In today's episode, we got us some dogs to name. Bark! Woo! So, yeah, we got two leads. Oh, I guess we don't need leads for dogs, but yeah, let's go for a walk. We're going to take them, we're going to name them, and hopefully there's like not 3 million cars going by, because, like I said, I forgot to close the window. Come on, boys. Oh yeah, they're both males, so that gives you a hint on the names. Let's hope I'm going in the right direction. I'm also hungry, so if my stomach growls, it's not my fault, it's God's fault, because he made me hungry. Well, actually, I made me hungry by not eating breakfast, but shut up, because breakfast is not important. Oh god, let's not go through the haunted part of the woods. Well, let's just take a shortcut into the peaceful meadow with storm clouds. Okay, let's find our house, maybe? Come on, keep up, buddies. Look, I found some gunpowder, let's go. Are we going in the right direction? Possibly. I love taking things for walks. There's our house. Come on, amigos. Shut up! Oh my god, okay. So I'm gonna have to close my window, so this is gonna be bad here. Let's just get the dogs back and then I'm gonna close my window. I had it open because it's hot. Here comes another one. Oh, fantastic. This one is actually a... Let's see what this vehicle is. And... Wow! A semi-truck! One that I've never before seen on my road. Now you're just making fun of me. Okay, doggies. So I'm gonna get to the front porch. I'm gonna leash them out on the front porch. And then I'm going to close the window. And I've also got some morning voice. So sorry about that. Alright, going to close the window. Be right. Alrighty, guys. So I closed the window. And we are here with our dog. Wow, you are like dragging that leash through heck. Okay, so today's episode, the first thing we are going to do is name those puppies. Hey, Jeffrey. Let's go upstairs. Grab some name tags that I don't have. Crap! Go upstairs, pretend that I have name tags. I guess we'll just give them colors for now. One of them was red. Oh, there's already red. Okay, so what color dye are you? You're light gray. Okay. I need yellow. Okay, so we don't have any of that. But the good news is we can get a die. And I will tell you the names. So this one right here is going to be Chase. This one right here is going to be Old Yeller. And for the color of Old Yeller, we're going to give him a yellow collar. Because Old Yeller, yellow, ha ha, ha ha. Okay, so Dandelion Yellow. And they're both males, like I said. Alrighty, come here. Wait, which one was which? You're Old Yeller. You're Chase. Congrats. You have names now. Don't get hit by a tornado. Okay, so we can either work on the barn or ignore it again. Or we can create some tractors now that we have a barn. We need tractors because we don't have any wheat. Well, we got a tractor, we just don't have any. Alright, we're gonna go get some iron from the cheaty house over here. The extended villager thing or whatever. One of those houses is made purely of iron, and we're gonna go destroy his house and replace it with some birch. He'll love it, don't worry. See that house right there? Maybe he doesn't need a house, you know? Maybe he doesn't even want to live anymore. So we're just doing him a favor at this point. Right? Yeah, probably. Okay, so, as you can see, we've already taken from it before, but, you know, he'll get used to it. I mean, come on, the floor is made of iron. He's not even gonna notice that the floor has changed. Okay, so, enjoy your new oak floor. Hardwood floor. Oh, would you look at that? The wall is now made of oak. Alright, let's go back. So I don't know the crafting recipes. Crap! I'm gonna have to pull that up on the side. So, I'm gonna have to do a cut, and that makes editing harder for me. Crying on the inside currently. Oh, and I'm on summer break too, so that makes me happy though. Besides the crying. So yeah, I'm gonna cut out and find out the crafting recipes for this stupid tractor stuff. Okay, so be right back. Alrighty guys, so for time's sake, I just did it off camera because I had to go back and forth between videos, and it was just a complete time waster. I don't know where the tractor is, but the good news is I've got the stuff. I don't want to make a new tractor. Ow. Please let it be in the barn. It's not in the barn. Uh-oh. All these kids better run faster than that arrow. I'm gonna die, gonna die. Okay, okay. It's okay, wolves. I know what I'm doing. Did I ever get the tractor back from tornado chasing? About to just create, like, spawn one in, man. I made a tractor. It took me forever, too. Bet you it's over here by the river. Oh, I think I have it over here in the woods, maybe. Oh, now I need my tractor. No! Alright, so while we're on this wild goose chase for a tractor, I'm gonna talk about my channel, because I changed my name, and I did that video on it, and there's like 12 to 3 comments that liked it and didn't like it, so I changed it back. I'm going to make a second channel that is WomboMC, but I changed it back because you all hated the new name. Well, not all of you hated, but the majority of you were like, can you change it back, please? No hate, mate, but change it. Ow. Okay, so there's no tractor here. Which could be a problem, because we need a tractor. Okay, if I have to make another tractor. Okay, I don't even know where it is. I think it, like, despawned or something, man. Oh my god. Alright, I'm just gonna spawn one in then if I can't find it. Because I made a tractor and it took a lot of crap. And I think it glitched out and despawned. Because we had it here. So it looks like I'm going to be spawning in a brand new tractor. Alright, so be right back. I'm gonna get the new tractor, so. Yeah, I'll cut back. Whenever I have the tractor. Bad job farming, Jack. Good news, guys. I didn't have to cheat at all. So, apparently, sometime off camera, I dumped it into this chest. Because I remember I had it, and then I didn't. And I didn't know where it went. And now that I've got it, we can go do what we need to do. That is farm. That is farm. Yay, I'm sleeping. And I'm also in the wall, but who cares, because I'm sleeping. There we go. Okay, well, I got up early in the morning, now it's time to go and farm. Using this fuel. Alright, well, I'm usually don't have to kill stuff on your first day on the farm, but that's fine. Alright, so I'm just gonna do all this behind the house. tractor. We need to plow. We ain't seeding or anything yet. Alright. Let's get some coal in there. Am I really gonna have to kill you? Get off my tractor. You son of a biscuit. Kill you all. Alright, we better get to going. Daylight's burning. Vroom vroom. 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 Yeah, this is fun. We're gonna need a cedar. yeah, we're gonna need to water it too. Tanner's farming. His farming series. Tanner's farming. I'm making a series about farming. I don't know how to get that block. We'll have to go back and get it. So, until we run out of fuel, looks like this is what we're going to be doing for our lives. It's farming. Oh, okay. I see why it misses it. Okay. Just stay on the 3x3 thing. We'll have to go back through and get these spots that we missed. Shame that I couldn't get those. Oh crap. I missed all of these. Gotta be fuel conservative here. Alright, so we're getting this hay for the barn. We also got him. Been wanting to do this for a while, so. Don't know why it's like that, but it is. Okay, so I guess we can start talking while I'm farming. Tractors aren't supposed to go this fast, by the way. So, that's going to be unrealistic about this, it looks like. But yeah, so, yeah, changed my name back, mainly because you all were like, I'm so terrible. So, for now, I am Tanner69046 again, unless you all agree to a name that you are okay with and I can change it to. So, unless you all can comment a name that I can change my channel to, which I know you all want to agree on the same one. Could do like a voting system, I guess. When the tractor's glitching out. Don't die. Alright, so do that. Yeah, there we go. Takes a lot of concentration. So yeah, unless you all vote on a name that you all like, I can't do it. So, oh god, creeper hole. Stupid potholes. There's a cave right there. There we go. So I'd say we'll probably go out to those lakes over there. This is a lot of stuff I gotta do. And I'm running out of time. So yeah, if y'all can think of a name, go ahead and tell me. And also, it's summer schedule, so, like I said, I'm running out of time, because I gotta get it uploaded so I can start streaming. Following the tornado survival schedule, tomorrow will be Rising World. We'll probably finish plowing on this on Wednesday. Right now, we ain't gonna be up yet. Oh, I killed her! Son of a biscuit. Use some biscuit. Come on. How do I break it? There we go. I get the tractor and... Yeah, alright. Oh, I killed the engine on it. It's alright. Okay, start it. Oh, son of a biscuit. Oh, wow. Used quite a bit of coal for that. It's not the most fuel efficient thing. That's for sure. Alright, so, let's just plow a little bit more. Okay, so, oh, come on. I gotta be behind it, put in coal. There we go. Alright, taking off again. Alright, so, as I was saying, yeah, change the name back. I'm creating a second channel. I might upload, like, bonus footage to there or something. I don't know. But that's what Wumbo will be. Ooh, doing donuts. Yeah, you usually can't do that on a tractor either, by the way. So yeah, I'll be streaming hopefully at a 1 o'clock or 12 o'clock, something like that, 2 or 3 hours. I'll do an announcement video saying, hey, I am currently streaming. Blah, 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 blah. I use a webcam. It's really fun. I usually have a bunch of fun. My new Twitch is Tanner69046. I'm going to use the same one since I changed my name back. So my Twitter is Tanner69046 since someone took my old Twitter name. I figured that would happen, but I thought that I'd be keeping the same... the Wumbo forever, but I didn't. Oh, don't kill her. I gotta dodge that water. This mod is great. I love this mod. We're just farming along. We've had great weather, too. I don't think we're gonna get the seeds in the ground before the storms hit, but, you know, I mean, we're trying our best. Oh, almost killed her again. Alright, so, I'd say this is enough plowing. We'll just have to water it, I mean, we'll have to plant it, and then water it, probably. Should have mowed, but, you know, whatever. Give us some good fertilizer in the ground. Alright, so, get that off of there. Let's take it up to the house. Get us the seeds, and then we'll do the seeding. And that'll be it for this episode. Like I said, I really got to be getting this up because I need to be uploading now. Grab all this seating. Hey, ladders, you gotta go. Alright, downstairs we go again. Oh, dang, we have a storm. Probably high wind, at least. No. It's heading north. Wait, north? Ah, cut out the corner. Crap. Kind of heading southeast. That's weird for storms to go, but whatever. Alright. Let's load up the cedar. Hey, doggies. Vroom, vroom. Vroom, 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 vroom. How do I load it up? Is it like... So like, is there a tractor inventory? How do I do this? There's a tractor inventory. Alright. Oh, now we're planting. There we go. Woo! Now we're farming. Let's try to like be able to maybe get most of these planted and not miss them. That'd be great. Let's plant these, why not? Oh, don't kill them. Am I already out of seeds? Holy cow. You got the stacks quick, man. Alright, well, I guess we need more seeds. At 51. Right. Let's get the mower on there then. Let's see, how does this work? Does this give me seeds? Mowing the grass, mowing the grass, going around, and well, it's probably bush hogging, to be honest with you. I mean, I don't think we have the fanciest mower on the back of here, so yeah. And we got a hailstorm on us now. But now, does this... No, it doesn't create seeds. Dang it, man. Alright, let's go park it all in the barn. We gotta be careful, too. The storm's there. My dogs get hit. I'm gonna be sad. Alright, well, we got a lot done. I guess we started to get the seeds planted. That's all I can ask for, I guess. Be done soon. Alright, killer. And can I place this down? No. Dang it, man. Where am I supposed to put this at? The good news is the majority of the storm's over there. even though it is heading in a southwest direction, which would aim it right at our house. Alright, let's just watch this. Got some slight rotation, not very strong. A few hailstones falling from them. Man. Ow. Stupid hail. There he goes. Now it's spinning. We got her now. Come on, Sonny. I don't know how I'm doing base-wise. Oh, it changed directions on me. Now it's heading towards the swamp. It's heading for the barn. You gotta watch that curve rotation, because it could take a more westerly direction. No, it seems to be going straight for the... Oh, God! Come on, weather forecaster. I almost died. Oh, it's an F1. This thing's really getting power quick. Nice little lightning. Come on, buddies. Let's go. I don't see it. I thought it was an F2 for a minute, but now it's still at F1. Oh. If they're getting sucked in, then we're not getting close. Hear those new sounds. Alright, let's just get a view on where it's going. Alright, now it's weakening. Alright, don't be too far. That one. I take my armor off and I like pick it up. Yep. Armor on! That. Nope. Not doing it. Nope, other way. Alright, so that's gonna be it for this episode, guys. Like, comment, subscribe if you enjoyed. Check out the live stream later. It's twitch.tv/10069046. Be streaming some Euro Truck Simulator 2 with a modded American trucks and a Scandinavian DLC. I think that's what the schedule says anyways. Oh man. Look at that curve. It's gonna go right over there, maybe. Had a heck of a curve to it, didn't it? I'll look at it. Probably gonna pick up the- Hey! Ah! But yeah, that's gonna be it for this episode. We planted and we seeded. We got everything crafted. We did good. We got a lot done, so that's great. If you all enjoyed, make sure you tell me about it in the comments below. We got the dogs named. Thank you all for all the comments on that. I did not know what to choose, man. There were so many comments. So, yeah, I'm on summer break, daily videos, not daily, 5 days a week, streams and videos. So, yeah, thanks for watching, and I guess I'm gonna see you all later. Bye, ow. You know what? I'm gonna end it off with a... Oh, wow, came back so close again that the siren went off. So, yeah, just to make sure it's not gonna kill us. Tornado's getting close. Okay, so, I need to read this real quick. If you could not shoot me. Is this coming straight forward? No. It's gonna go that way. My hit's building. Alright, guys, so I guess I will see you all later. Bye.